between this or Colonel Jeff.
I was like, man, I could play Colonel Jeff.
I'd rather, like, play something I can have more fun with.
Yeah, I'll be honest. I was going to pick one or the other. It's probably be that. At least you have a bit of cool fun with that deck.
Yeah. That was the main goal.
Wow. Okay. So I got four copies of the card. Just not a heel trigger.
Four copies.
Or three.
Are those the three?
No. Two of them went back. Matter of fact, I think I only run three, so that's...
I don't even know which grade three to go in. I've never done any, like, thought like, with this deck.
I'm pretty sure Priest Stride is hard to pass it.
They used to do a Priest Stride, it's just which on stride I want. Jesus Christ, I got the exact same thing.
That's wow.
You're going first?
Yep.
Okay.
Fuck me. Okay.
Oh, thank you. What are you? We're going to use this field, this card, grasp the draw card.
Okay.
And then we're going to take
a no pass.
Okay, good. We drew a great two. We got that.
So this is how they make my deck. Yeah, 14.
No guard.
Nothing.
Stand trigger. We're going to use this girl's skill again to press draw her. Cards to equal up to a great three or breaker for my hand of this card right here.
Mm-hmm. Need to drop that one.
We're actually just gonna drop those. And okay, you can dominate only on what? How do you dominate with the very first?
On ride and on stride.
On ride and on stride. But the on stride, how do you call a card from hand?
That is the beginning of the ride phase. So last one.
Beginning of ride phase?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright. So the on ride gives it plus two, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So that and we'll
and I can attack anything.
Yeah.
Yes,
you're
going
to be on the far side of the you're on this side of the screen.
I guess then with the 24-9.
None pass.
There
you go. GSS.
Oh. 2-1-1-1-0. Perfect.
Choose not to find. That grade 3 is fucking terrible.
Well, then you don't show it to me. Just say you can't find.
Watch one.
Yeah. It's your backup grade 3.
I'm going to take him out of the deck. You just no longer that good. With a grade 2, they can get like plus 15.
What's your backup grade 3?
The old one.
Oh, the one that gets red gets plus 10?
No, that's what that one will. That's, you don't want that as a Vanguard ever.
Yeah.
I'm going to remove him to the old one of him, which is on stride, give plus 4, standing unit swing.
Oh, okay.
I see what kind of G does. So, I guess we will do this.
Stay in your face, and the other face,
more because I wanted the 2K base. 15. I guess.
That's fine. No, that's fine.
I lose.
I guess I'm going to this one.
Once we start that, it's been suggested instead of having the topic here where everybody can see how much time is left, then we do it like hand fights where nobody knows how much time is left. We're going to implement that. So you will not be able to look around the clock and say, oh, we're only at 1 hour. In fact, we can make this now. We're going to have to play it and hope that you get done in time. Because it's about the end of time.
Whenever I'm 16,
who is winning at that
I do get the draw.
Stasher, power.
We're going to send 14.
No, that's 15.
Oh. Darn. Okay, then we use its skill to count last one. Choose this unit and retire all units in the column. But I want to do this. Third and soul counter.
Yep.
Here we go.
G assist. Not even looking.
You have a strike fire?
Yes.
Okay. So am I going to lose two cards in my hand?
So there's, maybe.
Three cards?
It will be two, but that's if I go into him. I have to think. So there's
yeah,
two.
You only have one counterback.
So I'm going to get rid of her cards in hand.
There is. You're about to have less cards on because you're losing two.
Yeah. I don't have to have less cards, so she's gone. And then.
So you're not going to have a really explosive kill.
No. Yeah, that's why you asked me not to. One of him. Ride, curse second, trigger first, put into soul, I draw a card and I'll call one of your units from your drop zone to field.
You have amazing choices.
Let me read more faster real quick. Ritual 3, I'm out of here.
I'm about to say, I don't think you're having ritual.
What's your, whatever your song trade one is. Like
they're
power,
all 7Ks.
So that one. You call it anywhere.
Anywhere? Does it go away?
Yes, the end of turn.
Okay.
So.
I guess I'll just. And then. Yeah, because you're still. Yeah.
So. Effect. Stand. Swing.
Okay.
So now. Stride. Renee. Stand. Swing. 11.
11. And that's 24.
26.
No trigger.
Okay. Main phase. Call. Call. Effect. Plus 3.
Yep, I have less cards than you.
Always put the draw first. Yeah, just draw first. And go into it with it.
Yeah. I think we had that conversation last week, too.
Yeah. I'm always streaming, so I have to make sure. Draw. Back to back.
And get plus 3 to this. And
yep.
Whenever a dominant unit attacks during your turn, she gets plus 5.
Yep.
Okay. That seems scary enough.
Interesting question. I'm going to do it no matter what, but I'm going to call him. I'm going to target him, target her, and then you give him 11. Does she still get the plus 3, or...
No, she never gets plus 3. That's an outside effect.
That's what I was curious about, though. 11, 11, 11. Now... Call 2, get plus 5, so we get Vanguard.
Plus 5, huh?
Mm-hmm. Yep. They do nothing. On the second one, I might. No, I'm not going to use that effect. So, still main phase. What do I want to do? No, there's not. So, swing 11 at your Vanguard.
Guard 15.
26.
No guard the Vanguard.
Check one.
I'm not trying to. Are you getting all
three? True. Power. I do not heal. So. 26, 30 at your Vanguard.
I'm in the Generation Guard. 36.
Mm-hmm. No, it's 30.
30?
Yeah.
We're going to this. I reveal the top 5 cards in my deck. I call over one.
This is a grade 1 index. Yep, and then put the rest of my bottom of my deck in any order. Oh, it's if I have a grade 4 deck. So only one gets called, but still 31.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Then draw. I will put back this card and this card. Strike for free. I want to do Dragonbeth.
Josh, do what he does.
Main phase, once per turn, Soul Blast 1, choose an ampersand flip. Choose up to one of my rear guards to retire it. Search your deck for up to 2 grade 1s, call them separate rear. And if you call 2 units as a ritual, choose one of my opponent's rear guards to retire it.
Oh.
GB3, Ritual X. All my front row units are getting plus stand for every 4 card, every 4 grade 1s in my drop zone. And that's GB3, so once I use his skill, I will be at GB3.
Yep.
So I'm going to do the Orange Stride. Last 1. Stack. Search my deck for 2 grade 1s. Call this one. I'm going to call this one. Their skills are, when it's placed on rear from deck, if I have a Vanguard's Ritual ability, I make it a cost. If I do, I will go. Actually, I'm going to
stick with it so expensive. I'd love to play my exact type of deck that I like.
It's only the Perfect Guard and the Crypt Trigger.
Yeah. Which, in fairness, I could probably run the deck without of, but it's just so powerful.
I know. On play skill, I'm going to Soul Blast 1 to draw a card.
What about the Stride Zone? Stride Zone prices?
Not really. She has Ultima, but you don't need it. Doom is really good, but you can get away without it, because you try to first try Dragon Disc. One Drag Strider, the rest. And abysses are like 2 of the piece.
Yeah, so the deck list I was looking at had 4 abysses.
Yeah, like abysses is their key card now.
I love abyss. That's what please play the old blaster, whatever it was called, Diablo.
Yeah.
And that's why I played the deck, because abyss was just so nice.
Alright, so we're going to use abyss of skill.
Yep.
To Soul Blast 1. Just a bomb. I don't know, put that on the deck. Retire. Switch my deck for 2 grade 2 grade 1 and call.
Mm-hmm.
So we will call. Flaptail.
I use plus 2 for each one.
It's placed, okay. I feel like I'm gonna draw another card actually. That's why I did it like that.
Yeah. His effect.
Finish his, I choose one of yours from Tyre, pop. Kill, I draw a card, and then kill, I draw a card.
Real quick, I'm gonna take the Glendios, try to melee out.
Definitely. Please mail me. Make my dragon fist bigger. Yes, we're going to use one of Raven's skill, which is shuffle itself back into my deck. Look at the top two, call it to two, and then put the rest back in the bottom of my deck. Over him with the Dagda skill is 10 less 1, she's one of my grade 1 of risk.
grade 1 or less rear guard's entire on attack. If I have Vanguard's lure, take cost, if I do switch my deck to 2 grade 1s, call myself a rear guard, and shuffle my deck.
Hmm. Okay, so you're getting an additional swing off him.
Yep. And whenever my other rear guard is placed on there, so these both got plus 3. These two got plus 3 because they're placed on the rear guard.
Still triggers it happen at the same time?
Yep.
Yeah. It's even though. Okay.
Alright. So currently, GB3 is 1, 2, 3, 4, 10. 1, 2, 3. So currently just 10 to the board. So we're going to swing for.
Take.
Check.
9. Not even
a threat. Then we're going to swing for 36, 40. Okay, we got
it.
No turn. No turn. No turn. Swing, skill, I'm going to count my swan. Retire this unit. Just start coming down for 2 grade 1.
And he continues with his plus 10 everything.
Yeah. So it gets bigger. By another 10. We're going to follow that. And what about that one?
Yeah. That probably takes it up to another. That's 5. So that's plus 20 there.
Okay. I had 4. 2 of them just went in. Okay, so skill, closer, plus 3. Skill, if I have a grade 4 Vanguard at neutral 5, she gains plus 7, and I'm this. So now that's 29, 36, 39.
Okay, cards in hand.
8.
Okay. So that's 39. So. I'm a G guard. I'm 41.
Check. And then we will swing this little guy at your rear guard.
What is this mine?
And then in a turn skill, crit.
Okay, thinning plus stacking deck is deck winning.
Your go.
You roll your turn. Soul Blast 1.
Okay.
Draw a card. Wow. Let's call 1. I'm going to call 1 so you get that one.
Yeah, I'm thinking which one I want to call. Yes, I will call. You have 3 cards.
You can take at least one attack.
I mean, there's always the option of drop everything, so then I can't call.
Don't
tempt
them, actually.
That's actually a viable strategy. I've lost
I'm
twice.
I'm actually, like, really think about doing that.
I've lost twice because someone had no cards in hand, and so my Renee, no fields, can do anything.
That's actually what I'm really thinking about doing, because my hand is really bad at guarding.
You're just going to re-get it anyways.
Like, my hand's really bad at guarding.
It was partial joke, but partially definitely not. I have new cards in hand. Describe this turn, and win.
All my stuff kills. If you hit three triggers, if you hit two crit, I die.
Yep.
So, but I'm not going to be able to survive if I call my field and I can swing, so I'm just going to have to do it.
Yeah. So I'm not going to Renee effect. Swing.
Alright.
Crit power. Draw, power.
Don't be another crit. Oh my lord. Power, I do get to heal. So I'm at 16.
Yep. So 14 here.
Oof. What was yours? A Dray 2.
It was a crit draw and you saw 2.
Okay. Crit draw and a Dray 2. Alright.
Oh, try for free.
No, I got to draw first. Okay.
Try for free because you're fair.
Yeah.
Like I said, dropping your hand is like a legitimate viable strategy if you have a low hand.
I'm going to probably just go into the beast though. And that was bulkier right now?
No.
Oh, you still have. You didn't
so, so I can, if I want, next turn, call it, and I don't get the Renee effect.
I'm perfectly fine with you not getting Renee effect.
And then I won't call it you, but the card I dominate with this will still get plus 15.
I'm fine with you not getting Renee effect. Damn, how are you get plus 15?
I mean, plus 10.
Okay, that's what I was like. It's Renee's on-call, like, skill is what?
It's Renee's stupid, you drop two cards for hand, right?
Yeah. Luckily, though, for you, you're very,
low damage?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm sure you can rectify that.
I feel like I need to draw a lot of cards.
I'll be honest. I have nothing in hand. You've seen it.
Yeah, but
anything.
I don't know if I can kill you unless I actually hit crit trigger.
It won't matter. Next turn I'll die. This deck can't draw a hand back. And you've already got rid of my Renee. If I could go into GB8, that'd be a different story. Hey, Dak, you know those triggers? It'd be great if I could get some.
I know exactly how you feel. And I got a grade 3, 2, 2 on my drive check.
See, your deck can use that. Like, you can recycle
that. I wish I had triggers. You saw how scared I was.
This would be a crate. I'm going to be with you.
Well, I'm about to draw it.
Good. Draw the crate. That's going to be my deck.
I'm about to use my purple deck skill if I can have this next turn.
I knew I was screwed the moment I had to drop three cards just to strike.
Alright. So, and you know what I top deck? Throw it in soul.
Get plus three?
Three. Soul blast once.
Yeah.
Took my deck to 2 grade 1. Or last deck?
Yeah, 2 grade 1.
So,
more festive. Or slap tail, that's a better idea.
More festive than a grade 1 and draw. I mean,
yeah. In deck, that's right.
Retire.
No, my.
I'm gonna cut so I can draw off my crit trigger.
Nope,
stand trigger.
Yeah.
Grade 1 or less? No, this is Grade 1 of Ritual.
Okay. That effect.
I'm not sure there are no other fun stuff. Nope. Okay, so Dragobit skill, GB3. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So they're all getting plus 2.
I've lost. That's 46. I can't even guard that with my hand.
Well, we're assuming this one first. We're actually, super weird and check the deck.
Okay.
Do I want to
freeze? So, take.
Okay.
Stancher, power.
A heal. Not in this next one deck, I mean the one after this damage.
I have exactly 2 grade 1s left. I'm actually, I'll call it for 2, so I'm only calling for 1.
Plus 30, so.
Well, it's more like if I hit a Stanford, I can do it again.
So
this one's right here, right?
Yep.
Oh no, because I retired that one. Yeah. There
we
go.
Take. Temperature, power.
So right now, it's still 10, 20, 30,
I'm taking it.
56. For guard. Not only that, but. I guess we'll get power draw.
Power. That's lost. Yeah, I could survive if it wasn't for that.
This one,
which is 41. I'm 21.
And then this one's gonna swing. It's gonna retire a demo call.
I've lost.
You know what the worst part of the day is not, like, at first, they didn't think this card was good.
That's stupidly good.
And then I was like, this is how you multi-attack in Lure.
If it wasn't for that, I may have been able to survive, because you wouldn't have been able to attack 4 times with plus 30. Yeah, plus 30.
When you